little book of commodity investing by John Stevenson. Really good book, really interesting information. Some people may ask, what's a commodity? Well, a commodity is gold is a commodity, oil is a commodity, wheat or orange juice or pork bellies are all commodities that are traded at the Chicago Board of Trade. Commodity investing shouldn't be for an inexperienced investor. It's one of the riskiest investment styles that are out there. You need to be careful and make sure that you know what you're doing. But even if you're not a commodity investor, it's good to know about commodity investing. And this is a great book that tells you about the different commodities and things to watch for. Those can often be signs that lead you to research about economic indicators. I really like this book, a very good read. Probably wouldn't make it my first read, but it is an excellent book. Hope you enjoy it.